annoys you about the other person?
If it annoyed me, then we probably would not be best friends.
Exactly. If your friend annoying you, then y'all probably don't need to be friends.
I get it, get it. I get it, get it. I get it, get it. Boy, you know I get it. I get it, get it. I get it, get it. I get it, get it. Boy, you know I get it. On Karma Playhouse.
What's up, K-Army? Today we're back with another video.
We are back with the tag video today, guys. And today we are doing the best friend tag. We should have done this a long time ago since we're a best friend channel, but we're just now getting to it.
And we're going to put this disclaimer out there. Guys, we have been best friends for 6 years.
6 years.
Okay?
Six years.
And we may not have a lot in common in this tag, but that does not matter because our friendship has been going 6 years strong and we got some more years to come.
Let's get into the video. How and when did you meet?
Question mark.
Yeah, I was auditioning for Karma at an acting studio and we started hanging around each other. From there, we had best friends.
It was homecoming week at school.
Misha had on the genie costume.
So I had on like a pink genie costume and Kirsten had...
I had on a knee brace.
Yeah, somewhere on your knee. And she was in a lineup of some girls and she was trying out for Karma. Kirsten told me, she said when she first saw me, she was looking like, who is this girl in this costume?
Genie costume.
Why is she in a costume?
I did not know that she was doing homecoming and then I just thought, is this man really wearing a genie outfit?
Right.
Eventually she told me like, that was homecoming week. I was in a costume, da da da. And the reason I had on a brace is because I was a cheerleader before I got homeschooled and I was in Karma and I had fell on my knee. What is your favorite memory together? Me personally, I say Jamaica.
Yeah, Jamaica was lit. We did that together.
That was the first time we ever went out of the country and we went together as best friends.
Yeah. It was like a whole process with getting the passport and everything. We did all that together, so yeah. Who I said the same thing? Because that was lit. I don't know if I could top that.
Jamaica was the best.
Jamaica was the best. We were doing everything together. We were scared together. We did, because it was our first time outside the country. We didn't know how things worked, and we were scared together. We figured it out together, and it became something like really fun. It was our first time ever going to a club. So our first time clubbing was over in Jamaica. It was like a little beach club outside. It was nice.
Describe each other in one word.
Goofy.
Sassy for Misha. I know sassy is just such a weird word, but like
it's not. Sassy is like attitude.
Yeah, like you can have your have your attitude pop off when need be. What is your dream job?
We're doing it.
Right, we're doing it. Entertaining you guys. That's our dream job. What is your favorite makeup brand?
You go first.
I'm not a big makeup person, and I'm not even using this brand right now, but my favorite makeup brand as far as foundation is NARS. I like how it's full coverage and it's not heavy on my face. I don't feel like I have on makeup, but then again, it's still covering everything.
Oh my gosh,
she's gonna be saying so much stuff.
Hard, this is so hard, y'all.
One thing, Misha, that's your favorite.
Foundation is so important to me. Lashes is so important to me. But I use so many different brands. It's just so hard. But I'm going to go with Anastasia Beverly Hills because all her eyeshadow palettes are lit. I know it was a lot of controversy around that one subculture palette, but I feel like if you know how to do makeup and you know how to use makeup, you can make it work. You know what I'm saying? And I like her eyebrow products as well. So she got two like bangers.
What is something that annoys you about the other person?
If it annoyed me, then we probably would not be best friends.
Exactly. If your friend annoying you, then y'all probably don't need to be friends. Favorite inside joke? Which one you gonna say? We got multiple.
We got too many.
We got multiple, but since we've been watching RuPaul, I say binge. Because nobody, most people don't know like what Banji is because they don't watch the show. But
if you in that world, if you in the drag world, you know what we're talking about.
Miss Banji. You know what Banji is. So we say Banji.
Yes, honey. Holler at me, Miss Banji.
Miss Banji. Miss Banji.
Miss Banji. Who takes longer to get ready in the morning?
Obviously.
Favorite season. I say
say summer. We be feeling summer.
Favorite song?
Currently, we are on Beyoncé and Jay-Z. Ooh, album.
Yes, that album is everything. I like that Drake song that just came out, In My Feelings, because he like, KB, do you love me? Are you riding?
I'm feeling the melody.
Heels or flat?
Heels all day, 100.
And I'm gonna definitely be flats, a nice pair of sneakers. I gotta get my sneaker game up.
I just ordered a bunch of shoes. Fashion Nova. Got me some YSL heels.
Ooh! Pants or dresses?
Dresses.
Pants. I like to be comfortable, and dresses, you have to be so...
I don't mind sucking it in, you know.
I like being comfortable. Dresses like are cute though. And I do wear dresses, but for the most part, I like wearing pants. That's the last question. Of course, if you guys have any more questions for us, you can DM us or you can send the questions to our PO box.
And if you and your best friend have a lot in common with me and my best friend, then we would love to know about your friendship. So comment down below and let us know.
And as always, if you enjoyed this video, please like,
comment,
share,
subscribe, and don't forget to turn on your bell notifications so you get a
ping every time we post.
We love you guys, and we'll see you next time on
Karma Playhouse. Deucey.
I'm Kirsten.
And I'm Misha Michelle, and you've been watching
Karma Playhouse. If you like challenges
and DIYs, remember to watch more of our videos
and smash the subscribe button below. Deucey.